I started playing golf when I was 8, but I loved playing with my Barbies too. And back then, Barbies were pretty expensive, we thought. I remember going to a peewee tournament, and my dad said, if you play really good, I'll buy you a new Barbie doll. I mean, I played Barbies till I was about 12. I'd go play golf, and then I'd come home and play with my Barbies. When my dad did that, it inspired me to play good, and every time I did win or play very well, I got a Barbie doll.